Who is Brad Pitt? William Bradley Pitt, born December 18, 1963, is an American actor and film producer. He has received multiple awards, including two Golden Globe Awards and Academy Award for his acting, in addition to another Academy Award and a Primetime Emmy Award as producer under his production company, Plan B Entertainment. Pitt first gained recognition as a cowboy hitchhiker in the road movie Temalus. His first leading roles in big budget productions came with the drama films A River Runs Through It, Legends of the Fall, and the horror film Interview with the Vampire. He gave critically acclaimed performance in the crime thriller Seven and the fiction film 12 Monkeys, the latter earning him a Golden Globe Award for Best Supporting Actor and Academy Award nomination. Pitt starred in Fight Club and the East film Ocean's 11, as well as its sequels, Ocean's 12 and Ocean's 13. His greatest commercial success have been Ocean's 11, Throw, Mrs. and Mr. Smith, World War Z, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, for which he won a second Golden Globe Award and the Academy Award for Best Supporting Actor. His other Academy Award nominated performances were in The Curious Case of Benjamin Button and Moneyball. He produced The Departed, 12 Years a Slave, both of which won the Academy Award for Best Picture, and also The Tree of Life, Moneyball, The Big Short, all of which were nominated for Best Picture. As a public figure, Pitt has been cited as one of the most influential and powerful people in the American entertainment industry. For a number of years, he was cited as the world's most attractive man by various media outlets, and his personal life is the subject of wide publicity. From 2000 to 2005, he was married to actress Jennifer Aniston, and in 2014, he married actress Angelina Jolie. They allegedly separated in 2019. Pitt and Jolie have 6 children together, 3 of whom were adopted internationally. Pitt was born in Oklahoma to William Alvin Pitt, the proprietor of a trucking company, and Jane Atta, a school counselor. The family soon moved to Missouri, where he lived together with his younger siblings, Douglas Mitchell. Born into a conservative Christian household, he was raised as a Southern Baptist and later between agnosticism and atheism. He later came back around to just believe in that we are all connected. Pitt has described Springfield as Mark Twain country, Jay's country, having grown up with a lot of hills, a lot of lakes. Pitt attended Kickapoo High School, where he was a member of the golf, swimming, and tennis teams. He participated in the school's key and franchise clubs, in school debates, in musicals. Following his graduation from high school, Pitt enrolled in the University of Missouri in 1982, majoring in journalism with a focus on advertising. As graduation approached, Pitt did not feel ready to settle down. He loved films, apportioned into different worlds for me, and since films were not made in Missouri, he decided to go to where they were made. 2 weeks short of completing the coursework for a degree, Pitt left the university and moved to Los Angeles, where he took acting lessons and worked odd jobs. He has named his early acting heroes as Gary Oldman, Sean Penn, and Mickey Rourke. Thank you very much. Please subscribe to my channel Latino Mining Videos.